feature stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunt or activity performed on this show.
Welcome to Jack Mug! I'm Mug Pelletier!
And I'm Mug Doucette!
And welcome to Jack Mug!
This is the Mini Bike Hill Bomb!
Oh, shit!
My name is Mug Marshall, and welcome to Jack Mug, and this is the Blindfolded Dock Jump!
This is a real f***ing blind dock jump.
Company ho! Mugs, go store your gear.
I have just about had it today.
What do you think?
I think they're heinous. They need to go through some IPT.
Oh my god, we are going to give them hell.
They are gonna die. You see how disgusting?
What? Come here.
We gotta get this on film.
Hey! Mugs! Mugs! What the f*** are you doing?
Wait!
Why are you walking?
What? Are you handicapped?
Why are you walking?
What is this?
You little devil.
What have you been doing?
Oh my god!
Someone's been having a little bit of fun after lights out.
Star?
No woohooing in the dorms!
Wow.
Well, it's too late now.
What are those, triplets?
What is that?
Whoa!
Hey, hey, whoa. That's enough!
Whoa! That is...
Stop that!
Is... Oh my...
Oh.
Hey y'all, how you doing? Mugshot Nat here. My little baby. You know, just looking for a baby daddy here at Mug Camp. It's going to be a great week. Oh, why are you yelling at me so much? I mean, I'm just a mug with a baby. Am I not the first one here? You know, you just don't get it. Show them a little bit of this later, okay?
Mugs! PT's facing no!
Let's go.
Today, we're going to find out who the baby daddy of Mug Chardonnay is.
Could you not vape? Jesus God.
He's making a run for it!
No one will find it. I can't afford those child support payments. I'm not a midshipman yet. I can't do that to myself. I don't have that kind of money. I got student debt.
Today was a good day.
Yeah, it was. We found who the baby daddy was. That's important.
Holy crap!
Hey, yo, one second.
This is Mug Cribs, you know what it is?
Yeah, we West Side Curtis Hall. Come on in.
We got the sound system over here. We got some fun area. You know what it is? We got the drugs and shit. We don't mess around over here.
Got that nice dirty printer. Here you come over. We got the hose in there. Look at those hoses in there. Got some fudge for you too. Fudge right there.
Yeah, we eat that. We got up here in here too, yeah.
You know, in our garage, we got a nice mug bus, so I'm not gonna take you there today. Too far away.
We don't man no study, we man no trap. Yeah, we got that ice on our wrist.
That's what it is. Ice on that wrist.
Eastside.
Know what it is.
Eastside, Curtis Hall, Blue Section, you know what it is.
Blue Section? Blue Section? Come on,
through. See you later.
Jimmy, it's time to go to lunch!
Oh my god, Jimmy!
Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Are you f***ing serious?
Oh, seriously?
You really gonna let your mother see you like this? Jimmy, we raised you better than this. This is too far, Jimmy. This is too far. Let's get out of here. Jimmy, put some clothes on. I'm sick of this.
Greetings, I'm Dr. Hands, and I'm here with my colleague.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jobs.
Today we're going to be taking a patient, Jimmy Lucier.
Let's get started.
Hey Jimmy, do you know why you're here today?
No, not really, no.
You're here today because we've been getting multiple calls in our office. Going straight to voicemail, we haven't really got to them. But we picked up one of them. And it was your mother. She's very concerned about your motivation problem. Do you have any idea how that's affecting your family?
I don't know. I never really thought about it.
Well, Jimmy, we brought your parents here so you can tell them in person. Come on, guys.
My God.
So stupid. Everything's gonna be okay, Jimmy.
All right, we're gonna help your son. We're gonna help him. Nice to meet you, man.
Terms, thank you so much.
Thanks for coming, Mom. Terms.
How's Jimmy's motivation affecting you guys?
I come home from work and try to cook for him. He forgets the Bluetooth speakers hooked up to his phone. That's all I can hear while I'm trying to cook spaghetti for my little Jimmy. It's like he doesn't even appreciate it. I can hear his bed squeak. He takes after his father.
Linda, don't f***ing bring me into this.
Oh, please, Tim.
I don't want to f***ing hear it, Linda.
I come home from work and you're doing the same thing.
Calm.
Mom, I didn't know it was connected. It was on accident.
Jimmy, I just can't handle it anymore. Tim, why don't you do anything?
Linda.
We are here for our son.
What do you want me to say? What am I supposed to say?
Tim, you're his father.
No, we have counselors for a reason. Do I look like a counselor?
Oh, my God. What are you doing? That's your son. That's your Tim. You're looking at me. Hey.
5 minutes later.
So me and my colleague came to the conclusion that your son is uncurable.
Your son's a f***.
What the fuck was that?